Hey guys, welcome back to Glam with Neek. I just wanted to come on and say welcome, welcome, welcome. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe to my subscribers that I have already. Thank you guys for coming back for another video. Today we are doing passion twists in my mom's hair today. She wanted some passion twists. So we are doing a rubber band method so that it can last a longer. I didn't want to braid it because if I would have braided it, braids loosen up, but the rubber bands don't. So that's why we went with the rubber band method. In the front, as far as her front concerns, she don't have a lot of edges in the front. And it's very, very thin. We have very thin hair. So I'm going to make her some edges with like an old lace wig. We just going to take some lace from off of there and try to bring some edges to life with that. So guys, this is a no talking video. So just no talk, just watch. And just enjoy this video, guys, and the finished look. Thanks for coming back. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks. Bye. I hope y'all like the finished product. It looks nice. I'm not the best with edges, you guys. However, I did the best that I could. And as long as some hair coming out of that baby, that's all we need, okay? So it's giving what it's supposed to give. Thanks, guys, for watching. I appreciate you.